Hey, what's up? Are you looking to grow your team and scale your business, but something is not fitting right? Something is not right. So keep watching this video and I'm gonna give you some tips on how and where you need to focus to shift your focus on to grow and expand and scale your team. Hey, what's going on? Gordon Attard here. Welcome to this video. If you stumbled on this video, welcome to you. Make sure you subscribe and click on the notifications bell so you keep updated and receive the next upcoming videos that I'm launching and releasing in here in my channel, on my channel. So, here's the video. I just want to jump in right away in the content. And the video is where you need to shift your focus, where you need to just focus on, because a lot of people might be watching this or have stumbled on this video and they just don't have that results that they want. They don't have the results that they aspire to have is because they might be focusing on the wrong things instead of the right things. So here's the thing, you need to focus on the IPA, not on the NIPA. I'm gonna repeat it again. You need to focus on the IPA, not on the NIPA. So IPA stands for income producing activities. You've got to focus on income producing activities. So think about that. What have you done today that will keep you going forward towards what is the result that you want? So if you haven't focused on the IPA, you probably have focused on the NIPA. Non-income producing activities. So I'm gonna give you some examples throughout this video, but again, whatever you do today is either IPA or NIPA. This will make a big difference in your in your business, in the growth of your team, and also in commissions, right? This is in any type of business, not just network marketing. So what are some actions, what are some IPA, okay, that you need to focus on, and then I'm gonna give you some tips on what you shouldn't focus on, like much more percentage when it comes to NIPA. See, IPA, basically there are three things: inviting, present, close. Those are the most important thing. It doesn't matter if you use the video or the PowerPoint presentation or you do a three-way call with your upline or sponsor, those things doesn't matter. They are tools. Okay, these are tools. The video is a tool. Your upline, in this case, he is or she is a tool, right? Three-way calls, PowerPoint, those are all tools, okay, that will help you make the sale, will help you grow your team, and make sure you duplicate that. But again, it's just the activity that I'm talking about in here, in this video. So invite, present, close. Invite, you can invite with text, you can invite with a call, you can invite in many ways nowadays, okay, with the tools that we have going on, and just put people in front of the information. That will allow you to increase your business, to increase your team, to have more people that join you, basically. So presenting, we talked about that. Doesn't matter what kind of presentation you're using. If you're new, make sure you connect with your upline or sponsor and let them know what are you using as presentation, okay? What kind of video, what PowerPoint. But again, if you're new, I suggest you to go with the video because you need a skill. It's a skill when you present, right? In fact, those who handle the clicker makes money quicker. But again, you can use the video nowadays, less than 15 minutes, and people get the concept that you're working on because all the information about the product or also the business and compensation plan, how it works, it's already done for you. So the more you put people in front of that video, you're doing the right thing because it's part of the IPA. So closing, if you don't know how to close, guess what? 90% of the people that don't join you or they're not joining you is because you're not asking them. So get somebody. Get someone, upline, sponsor, whatever it is, someone from another team. This is also something that we work with in our company, at least, that I had people from different teams close for me and I helped a ton of people from different teams because this is a passion, okay? This is something that we love to do and it's not about us, it's about everybody, okay? The whole organization and the whole company, basically. So again, inviting, presenting, closing. If you are focusing on that, definitely you're gonna have results. If you, however, you're focusing on the NEPA. So examples of NEPA, things that like social media posts or reading a ton of books. Again, I'm not saying they are bad. You're posting on social media, is it bad or no? Okay, reading a lot of books, is it bad? No. But you see, if you have 3 hours working on this business, okay, I'm probably sure that you're working this not as full-time, but part-time or spare-time hours. If you have 3 hours a day or 2 hours a day and you're putting into the effort in the NEPA, reading all the books that they exist on shelves, in libraries, or you're posting and scrolling the feed, news feed on your Facebook or Instagram, is it gonna make you any money? The answer is no. So again, what is that you're focusing on, my friend? Are you focusing on NEPA or IPA? This makes a big difference in where you are right now, and also if you keep doing the same thing, you're gonna end up having the same results. So you need to shift, okay? 80% IPA, 20% NEPA. Yes, you need to grow yourself. Yes, you need to listen to audios. Yes, I'm a big fan of self-growth. Yes, you've got to connect with people. You've got to touch 5 people a day through social media, if that's something that you like to do, or you talk with people and going to networking events. Yes, but again, what's gonna make you money, what's gonna help you grow your team, is not those kind of things. Those kind of things are individual, okay? Reading a book, you're gonna grow, okay? Going to a networking event, you're gonna meet new people. But this is where, when you focus on NEPA, this is where really you're gonna see growth in your team, because if you drive this and it duplicates in your team, guess what's gonna happen? You're gonna explode your team. So if you are doing NEPA, guess what your team is doing? If you're focusing on NEPA, your team probably is focusing on posting and scrolling through newsfeed or reading books, and that's it. Okay, and that's it. And that's what you're duplicating. Instead, if you are duplicating because they are seeing you doing the work, you're inviting, presenting, closing, and you're creating new teams, guess what you're showing? You're leading by example, and the right ones will follow that system, will follow and continue to do IPA. So I hope you got the idea. I hope you got the value out of what is IPA, which you need to focus on, and NEPA, which you shouldn't focus on in this video. So if you found this value, leave a comment below. Click subscribe if you haven't yet. Click on the notifications bell so you keep updated with the new releasing videos that I'm gonna have planned for you in here on my channel. And share this around. If you found value, you maybe are have a team and you want to share this with them, feel free to do so, because I'm sure this or some of the content will help them out to grow their business as well. Having said that, that's all I have for you, my friends. Thank you for watching once again. God bless, take care, and I'll see you on the next one. Bye-bye.